It's Wave 105,000 Faces. We're in Ringwood and we're at Event Insurance Services, and hopefully we're going to find Paul if he's in here. We can see if we can find him. We're looking for Paul. Is Paul in here? Are you Paul? Paul, hello.
Hello.
Andy from Wave 105. Nice to meet you.
Good afternoon.
Descending in on you. Very good, thank you very much. It's always a shock when we turn up, isn't it? Were you the person who signed up?
I was indeed, yeah. I'm guilty.
Well, then you are definitely the right person then in that case. So what we're asking is why you decided to support this particular charity and become one of Wave 105,000 Faces.
Well, we think as an established company, we've got a responsibility to support our local charities. And we think, you know, that this is one of the best charities, and we want to support everything we can do with Wave 105.
Where's Catherine? Where's Kat?
Who's Kat?
You're the chief baker, I've just been told. Is that right, Kat?
Simon.
Simon's the chief baker. But
so what are you doing then, Kat?
Bake-offs, dress-down days, maybe introduce some sort of swear box to the office, I think would be good.
Swear box is very popular. Ours is certainly filling up.
Absolutely.
So it's an easy way to do it, isn't it? Well, thank you very much for signing up and being one of our 1,000 faces. Good luck with it. There you go, swear boxes, cake baking, all kinds of things. If you want to get involved, there are still some spaces left, but they are going now for our 1,000 faces. You can find out how to sign up at wave105.com/1,000faces.